So every time I clean this one's enclosure, I look at it and go, well, that's a beautiful snake. I should do a short on it. And then I realize every time I do it, I use the same animal because it's so pretty. It's the same one that always kind of inspires that for me.